desafío más grande ha sido el clima y el terreno muy seco, las piedras, todo ha sido un poco difícil, pero lo hemos sacado adelante.
The most challenging experience here, I suppose, is probably the language barriers. We all know what we mean, but it's trying to get that across to each other.
Probably the heat, I'd say. It's hot and the steep terrain.
The weather, it was quite hot, and we didn't sleep very much because the jet lag we had.
It's a very humbling experience to see this around. It makes you appreciate what you do actually have when you're back home.
To live here would be pretty tough. It's, you know, it's not a lot for you. It's a tough terrain, the heat, it's and the dust. I think it's hard work, especially for the kids.
Trabajar en ayudar a la gente es en sí una experiencia apasionante. Me ha impactado las condiciones de vida en América Latina. Yo no creía que fuesen tan duras, tenía otra concepción y claramente me llevo una reflexión de ello.
Creo yo que debemos hacer un poco de conciencia, ayudarles más a estas personas, no solamente en Perú, en todo el mundo hay personas pobres y brindarles un poco de ayuda.
Para mí fue de ver en qué condiciones viven los niños. Malgré tout, on a quand même l'air heureux, mais c'est pour ça que j'ai voulu partager cette expérience avec El Techo pour pouvoir leur apporter un monde meilleur.
You see things here that we never saw. I never saw in Belgium. So when you come from your job, you open, you get water, and it's also natural and normal. And here, yeah, the people don't have it. Yeah, sometimes some have them water. Some have electricity. Knowing that we are so luxury and we didn't know it until you see it in here. So it's going to be a good lesson for me.